Hey guys, welcome back. And today we are going to open my Bellabox. Now, Bellabox is an Australian sample box, similar to Birchbox and BoxyCharm and Ipsy and stuff like that that you have in the States. I'm not sure if there's any other sample boxes here in Australia. This is the only one that I know of. There used to be one, I forgot what it's called, it's Luxy something. But that was like 5 years ago and I don't think they exist anymore. I believe these are the only ones that survived the market. I have my March and April box here in front of me. Some of you might have been aware that I was overseas for a while, so I was not actually able to get my box while I was away. So it's been waiting, one at my work, and the other one I picked up just today at the post office. So this one is the April box, and then this one is the March box. The March box is heavier than the April box, so let's see what's inside. I just want to be able to determine if this is worth the money. I think I'm paying something like $29 per month for this. And well, I'm not subscribed for a full year, so I can totally change my mind and stop anytime. Let me just double check that that amount is correct very, very quickly. Okay, so maybe $29.95 is an exaggeration. I have the women's box and this is $17.95 or $18 roughly, Australian dollars. So that's round about maybe $15. And yeah, I'm paying the monthly of the women's box. They have some limited editions one, like collaborations with Vogue, which is like $80. So I don't think I'm gonna get that, although I could, and just see, I mean, how different it would be. I'm just on the website right now. I'm trying to see what I can expect from the Bellabox that is. Oh, okay. So the limited edition one with Vogue has got a Clinique Take the Day Off, a Max Strobe Cream on Orbe Dry Shampoo, sunglasses from Key. Oh, I actually might, because a pair of sunglasses from Key is $65 here. There's Crabtree and Evelyn Hand Therapy, Dr. Lewin's Eternal Youth Rejuvenate and Refine Exfoliating, I'm not sure what that is, Advanced Eye Serum from Drolique, and L'Occitane Comforting Cream, lipstick from somewhere, I can't read that, Lancome Genifique, and Molton Brown product. So that's $79.95. It has a value of $186.63 and is obviously free shipping. So, yeah, you're getting all of that for the Vogue limited edition one. I don't really know if I'm going to get that. There is also a one that's called Skincare for Tweens box, so for young people, not me. And then a Modi Body limited edition box as well for $75. I might consider the Vogue one, but I don't really need any of these products, so let's see. Anyways, so I'm paying $17.95 for the women's box that I get on a monthly basis. I'm gonna start off with the March one. So it gets delivered by Australia Post and it's boxed this way, but then when you open it, it comes with another box. And yeah, so this is the March one. And then once you open it, it's still got like those tissues. It smells nice. Something in here is smelling really nice. Okay, I am not going to read the paper just yet. We'll leave that for later. I think the one that's smelling really nice is this, the Goat Skincare Soap Bar. Made with goat's milk for soft and healthy skin. And that's 100 grams right there. I don't know if you can see that, because it's white, so it's probably difficult to see. There is a Tilly Coconut and Lime Hand and Nail Cream right there. And this is 45 ml. I wonder how this smells. Oh, it's sealed, so yeah, no. I'm not gonna open it just yet because I've got a ton of hand cream. There is a Hailey Baldwin for Model Co. Liquid lipstick, I believe this is. Yep. And it is in the color Billow. It's a liquid, it's a glossy liquid lipstick, and that's the color. I actually like that. It smells of strawberry candy. Okay, that's promising. There is another, I think this is another Model Co. lip product, and this is a long wear lipstick in the color Sienna. That's the color right there. And that is the lipstick. Not that I need any more lipsticks. We'll see. There is a Pow Pow body wash sachet. And I am just thinking, is this even going to be enough for one wash? Obviously not. So I don't know what that's about. And then there is a Tony and Guy set of thick elastics and bobby pin combo. I should have gotten this before I cut my hair, because now I don't really need this. But anyway, I'll keep it because my hair is gonna grow eventually. So let's see. Superpower Beauty, March 2018. It says that the Model Co. cream is $17 in Australia. So I got the Sienna one. The other option was Amelia. I don't know what Amelia looks a little bit more peachy. Okay. Then there is the Model Co. Super Lips Gloss Long Lasting Lip Lacquer by Hailey Baldwin, and this is supposedly $25 for the full size. So there were options of getting Billow or Bewitched, Beige or Baby, and Biz. What? Yeah, so there were five options. And luckily, I got the color that I would actually use. Then the Tilly Classic White Hand and Nail Cream is $11.95. The Tony and Guy Hair Bobby Pins and Elastics is $6.99. And then the Goat Skincare Soap is $3.60. So that is a total of 17 plus 25 is 42 plus 12 is 54 plus 7 is 61. So about $64.50 is the total of this box that I paid $18 for. There you go. And it's got a lovely box as well that you can obviously upcycle. Yeah, that is the March one. Now let's look at the April one. The March one was heavier than the April one, but let's see. Oh, I'm happy to note that the box comes in a different color. It's not the same actual box, and I do like both of the colors of the box. Okay, and again, tissue, so I'm just gonna take that off. Oh, wow. First thing that came out is the NYX Avant Pop Surreal My Heart palette. And that's the colors in there. I did not expect a full palette right there. It's a mix of yellow, green, blue, and neutrals. So happy to have that for sure. Some Neutrogena Makeup Remover Cleansing Towelettes. An Atkin Hydrating Antioxidant Day Cream and Night Cream Combo. So I suppose there's two sachets in there. Yeah, two sachets. Okay. Let's see what else is in here. There is a Pixie by Petra Shea Butter Lip Balm. Ooh. And this is in the color Ripe Raspberry. It's coming into winter. I am going to need that lip color. What is this? Black Eye Mask. Oh, these are the ones that go under your eyes, I guess. And some Elastoplast. some plasters in watermelon color. Okay, awesome. That, the April one, the NYX Professional Makeup Eyeshadow Palette is $35 here in Australia. Okay, plus the Pixie Lip Butter is $14.95. The Black Hydrogel Eye Mask is $29 for a pack of five. So there's only a pack of one here, so 29 divided by 5 is around about $6. Okay, the Neutrogena Makeup Remover is $7.99 for 25 wipes. I've got 7 in here, so let's just say that you divide it by 3. Let's say it's $2, okay? $2.50 for this one. And then the Atkins one is $40 for a 15 mil. I'm not even gonna add that. But just with the NYX palette, that already pays for your box, because the box is $18 and the NYX palette is $35. So $35 plus the lip balm is already $50 plus 6 plus 250. So you're looking at about $60 worth of products again from this box. Am I gonna use all of these products? Yeah, so far all the ones that have been sent to me, by the way, I pay for these by myself. This is not a sponsored video. All of the ones that have been sent to me are things that I would use. In fact, I'm gonna open this Model Co. Lipstick in Sienna. I wasn't planning on doing that, but I just wanna swatch it and see if it's a color that I would actually use. Oh, nice. And it's a matte finish, or more like a satin. It's very close to, so it's this one here. It's very close to that shade, so I could actually probably pair them together. And while we're at it, let's look at the Pixie by Petra Shea Butter Lip Balm. I know I'm gonna use this anyway. And here I was thinking I was wanting to buy some lip products at duty free when I was traveling, but thankfully I didn't, because as it turns out, I've got quite a few things in here. I've always wanted to try some stuff from Pixie, but I don't know, it's pricey here in Australia. Oh, it's a reddish lip balm. That's a lot of products as well. So, and it smells nice. So that's nice. And then the eyeshadow from NYX. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna have any use for this, so I might maybe do a giveaway eventually. I'll put this in a giveaway pile, because I do have these shades in my collection already, and to be honest, they're not really ones that I would reach for. But that blue right there is very popular at this time, especially with the KKW Mario palette coming out. That's got that pop of blue, and the Patrick Star Miso Chic, I believe. Yeah, so that looks nice. I have tried NYX formula before. I wasn't really that impressed, to be honest. I've got, because I have MAC, Inglot, and Makeup Forever, and they're really good. These aren't bad, especially if you're just starting out. They have the pigmentation. I haven't particularly tried this palette before, but I don't really want to open it, because I want to put it in a giveaway. There's a few things that I have been collecting over time to put in a giveaway. So there. That's the Bellabox here in Australia. Am I going to continue to buy this box? I'll probably do one more for May and see how it goes. If I still like the products in May, maybe I will continue. If not, then I might actually stop. Because honestly, I don't need all of these products. I just wanted to see how this particular box, sample box, works here in Australia. If you like this video, do give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already. Let me know, are you subscribed to any sample boxes? And if you are living here in Australia, let me know which box you are subscribed to, or if there's anything other than Bellabox that's available here in Australia, and I'd like to maybe give it a try. And if you are not subscribed to a sample box, good on you. Okay, if you don't need it, don't buy it. All right, I'll see you all again in the next video. Bye.